Abanya mata baswambira hey. Tura buda bachi pa ma Facebook. Hey no, women with the shine shine and men with one shine chano on one side. Mangwesa kuchaya analyze. Situigwira pala situ igwirira. Ah, pesi nchitumira na kuchitumira. Nani nchi nani nshaine kwa. Ah, boy. Ah, simumvera. Ndio uzadi pena igwira ka. So come no guys with shiny should date girls with shiny 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 on one side. Eh, so apa nani napanga kwa twin yangu. I think after analyzing inapeza kuti, you know, guys with big heads, I think should also date girls with big heads. I think we should have, you know, head boys and head girls on one side. Yeah. Then slim girls, I think he should also date slim guys. I think we need people with a feature of a toothpick on one side. Then fat guys, I should date fat girls also so that we have balloons on one side. Aha. Then tall guys, and should also date tall girls. You know, we should at least have a Findeko house on one side. Aha. Yeah. Then short girls, I think should do date short guys, you know. Tufunika bantu bakutwa na ma features ya tumeda on one side. Ni ameneka. Yeah, then there are these men who love fighting, and there are also these women who love fighting. So Esther Pirizi and, you know, Manyuchis. So girls who love fighting should date, you know, guys who love fighting. At least, you know, should have boxers on one side. Yeah. Then game if and to be my dimples, so guys with dimples, I think should also date women with dimples. I think we should have people with potholes on their bodies on one side. Aha. Yeah. Then that is you guys who just talk too much. Simple radio. Aha. So guys who talk too much, I think should also marry ladies who talk too much. We should have loud speakers on one side. Yeah. Then manje kuliva John twakuti akachoka kumwamova. Ambo chaya pambooks pa bed sometimes ambo zitundira pa bed. So I think guys who pambooks and urinate on the bed wakakolewa should also marry women who pambooks and urinate on the bed wakakolewa, so that we have Lusaka water and sewage on one side. Yeah. Then the last one, then kuliva John twakuti wachikulira wama tuna mizira bana ise no. Ukudia nabo wambela chabe trumpet pum wambela chabe no you ashura choke up. So kanzu kwa pesa katukulina bakuru wamne machita vija wanda miza chabe wan. So I think men who puff too much wamene wa mashula and women who puff too much futi na wazimaya wamene wa mashula, I think they should also marry each other so that we have earthquakes on one side. At least natugira ka.